Welcome, in this video we will see manipulating parameters. Let's go to PWeb application, go to SQL injection, search get. You can check the movies exist in database or not when you browse different films. You can notice that URL looks like the following. That is sqlite1.php title equals to Iron Man and so on equals to the keyword you have searched for. The sqlite1.php page receives a parameter called title. The application at the server side is expecting known values and displays the films which belong to the given title. Even without starting the process of testing, you already have a rough idea of how the application may work. It seems that depending on the value of the category parameter, the application will show different product based on the result of a query to a backend database. Can now begin to manually change the values of the category parameter to something the application does not expect. Type attacker of Astrophy, click on search button, we get response error, you have an error in your SQL syntax. Check the manual that corresponds to your MySQL server version for the right syntax to use near Astrophy, percentage, Astrophy, Astrophy at line 1. As you can see, some applications react in unexpected ways when handling user data. Not every anomaly detected in a website is going to be due to an SQL injection vulnerability, as it can be affected by a number of other issues. So that's it in this video on manipulating parameters. Thank you for watching this video.